here in downtown Seattle, standing in front of the Sonic Bloom sculpture by artist Dan Corson, which also happens to be right next to the famous Space Needle.